Well, after some heated arguments back and forth the last few days, Illinois lawmakers passed a measure allowing businesses to create multi-occupancy gender-neutral bathrooms. The law would require stalls to have floor-to-ceiling dividers that lock, and urinals are not allowed. State law already allows businesses to designate single bathrooms for use by any gender. The measure now heads to Governor Pritzker's desk.